It is so damn good to be open. Alright, characteristics of highly open person in just 2 minutes.
Alright, straight to the topic.
Alright, quick recap. Here, openness means the degree to which one is receptive to new experience. The characteristics of highly open person. They like trying new things and to go new places and to practice new stuffs that they never did. They are basically humble. They are respectful to others' opinions and traditions. They are flexible and they don't hold any deterministic views of how the world works. They are less traditional. They are willing to practice other religions too. As a result of high receptiveness and more experience, they tend to be creative, which I discussed in earlier videos. So, if you want to remember everything what I just taught you in one word, non-conformist. That's it. This is Mr. A. If you want to know more, click the next video.